be part of the national team. I'm sure you were very excited.
Yeah, to be honest, I was very excited. It came as a shock to me. I was not expecting it. But when the coach told me that I've been called up to the national team, I really had to focus and believe that it's happening. I thought it was a dream. And I'm looking forward to it. I'm going to focus and do my best.
I mean, the fact that looking at Highlands Park as a whole, the team has changed very well, getting results. Yourself also is scoring goals. I mean, what has changed in terms of this season? What has changed around the team and your personal?
No, it's adapting to the PSG.
Project the voice.
No, it's about adapting to PSL. Remember last season, even our coach mentioned it, that we just needed to maintain the status, and then the following season we're going to do our best and try to move it in the league, which is what is happening now. And we're really, really happy with our performance. And personally, I think I didn't start well compared to last season, but I'm working on it to bring my performance back.
Big week for Bafana Bafana this week in terms of playing the qualifiers. I'm sure you are also one of those who are inspired by the Springboks. I'm sure you saw, I mean, the scenes throughout the country last week. It was, you want to Bafana Bafana to be like that, also inspired by the Springboks.
Yeah, I think everyone is inspired by Springboks. We also want to make the nation proud, and we know what you need to do. We can learn a lot of things from Springbok teams, and we know that we have to work hard like them and make the nation proud.
So just for you, just as one of the new inclusions, how is it settling in, and just, you know, the setup? I know this is now the highest the player can go in terms of the internet, in terms of their career, just to be at this level and to see everything that happens at the national level, the senior level.
No, it really motivates.